The windows are smashed, chairs stacked up in what looks like riotous conditions. It seems this once Fallbrook McDonald's has hit rock bottom. But locals say this abandoned property gets even more complicated when you go inside.
Living equipment that's down there, the beds and the food and the electronics and clothing, and it's pretty intense down there.
Brad Fox entered the property that's currently for sale with the sheriff's department to find a fully powered living quarters complete with TVs and DVD playing entertainment centers.
In the meantime, it just sits there festering in the community. You can see that it's falling apart. It's a danger to the community.
McDonald's hasn't owned the property for years after relocating 200 yards away, but the new owner has not been able to sell the Main Street prime real estate. The listing agent says one of the more difficult problems with the property is that the former owners placed a deed restriction. So the building that's set up as a restaurant cannot be used as a restaurant. Now the CEO of the Chamber of Commerce says something needs to be done.
It is a tough situation. There's homelessness all over the county, and we as a community are trying to help out with that.
And while there is frustration over the vandalism and squatting happening on the Fallbrook main streets, locals say there's blame to go around.
The building owner obviously has not secured his property properly, doesn't really care about our community.
Brad Fox, retired school teacher, says his fight to get people plugged back into the community is just getting warmed up.
I have three students that are homeless. No doubt some of them actually live here, and they're using drugs, and their life is wasting away, and that's not okay with me, not on my watch.